I met her at a party on the North Shore.
That'll work.
Oh, no. I hate it. Everything about it, Mr. Disney.
Oh, shut it, Miss Travers.
Set in time, set in time. Never have a reason, never have a rhyme. Set in time, set in time!
I couldn't take my eyes off her. Or her bustle.
But can she type?
What a disaster.
Why won't you try dancing with a pot or a shovel, Missy?
Whatever. Hey, I need another drink.
Whatever he's having, make it too.
You're not British.
I'm whatever you want me to be, baby.
It was at that moment that I knew that we would do great things together.
Can have whatever you want.
Are you kidding me?
No, I own this place.
Cozy. I love it. It makes me feel like a real woman. Oh, Irving, you can't smell my fingernails through these rubber gloves.
I can't believe you burnt the toast again.
You love my burnt toast.
I hate burnt toast.
No, I burn the toast and you eat it. That's our thing. That's why you married me. Here. You know what? You're always saying, don't put bread in the toaster oven. Don't put it in the toaster oven. Yeah. Huh? There. You're welcome. Yeah, thank God for me. Oh, it's so good.
That's gross. You're wicked gross.
Maybe we're both gross. Maybe we're both gross inside, Irving, and maybe that's why you married me. Because we're both gross.
I got an idea for the coat closet. What are you doing with those window curtains? And that carpet.
You can have them.
Yeah. Yeah, I need them. I'm gonna make some coats.
The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plains. You want to buy a coat?
I love your accent. Yes, I'll take a coat.
We weren't even selling coats. We were selling curtains sewn together.
Thank you.
But at least we were doing it together.
Ah, baby.
FBI, step away from the closet.
You got the wrong closet guy. Oh, no.
Didn't I tell you not to sell carpets as dresses? Didn't I, Irving? You should have listened to me. I know who you are. Irving, I know who that is. What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? I work here. What are you doing here? He doesn't love you, Rosalind! He doesn't love you! He doesn't love you! Just let him go!
Come on!
Ooh, you're cute.
I don't deal well with change.
They used to tell me, boy, you ain't going nowhere.
So what do you think?
I think it's a fake.
What do you mean it's a fake?
Well, see how there's a little piece coming off right here? Besides, a real one looks like this. And now we run a thriving art appraisal business. We've even seen some of those pieces that were taken from the Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum. Change your mind.